Hi there, and welcome back to yet another episode of Crusader Kings 2 with the CK2 Plus mod. I'm Alex Berg, your host, and yeah, let's get to it. What are we doing? Right now I'm kind of waiting for succession, but I'm also... Really? Why can I all of a sudden declare war all the way over here, but not up here? Let's have a quick look. You. I don't have a casus belli. What kind of casus belli do I happen to have against you? Yeah, I got all these conquests. And they're neighboring provinces. Okay, that's nice. And... why do I have... I can go for an embargo war against you. Right. Gee, thanks. Let's have a look at the trade zones. Okay, I can go for an embargo war against you just because you happen to have a trade republic under you somewhere. But other than that, no. So how are we doing on getting our own trade up? Abysmally. Yeah, I need a lot of points in economy, which I don't have, and I had, but I do have money. Should I build more holdings? Because this holding is mine now, that's nice, and I'm building up this one. Not entirely sure how things will work out once I die, because this is all screwy. You're not old enough to technically inherit. I think you have to be an adult. Oh, you're ill. That's not good. Please don't be ill for long. If he dies, then I have a problem. Well, right now, I can go raiding again. Raiding's nice. Let's go raiding. Because I'm not waiting for any invasions or anything, and I can blind the poor bishop there, but I'm not going to do that. I can give to charity, and nobody will care. Let's do the fair, and too bad you have to be king or emperor to do that. Fabricate evidence of betrayal. Why would I do that? Known plots, yeah, never mind. Let's get back to this going to war thing. And the Christmas song kicks in again. How appropriate. It's November after all. And it's Christmas time. And like so, everybody get on board. No, don't. God damn it. Step off. See? I can remember things. This seems like as good a place as any to raid. At least this one can be raided. Or should we go for the... yeah, let's go up here again. Hello! Remember me? Of course you do. Okay. You just died, but you... wow, you have a five-year-old son. Well, goody for you. Wow, you actually got some good stuff of him. Yeah, you can go there and learn how to wield a dagger. Same with you, I think. Should switch them and just just the right time to see if I can get them better educations. Oh, I betrothed her. That was not my intention. Well, hopefully he'll be dead by then, but okay. I'm an idiot. Herder. Need a new spymaster, that's fine. You can be my spymaster. I'll give you a little bit of a gift. Perhaps, yes, there you go. Such a happy little spymaster. Now go there and... yeah. Wonderful. Excuse me? I don't remember doing this. No, wait, what? Oh, it's my husband. So we keep falling in and out of love with each other. Oh, that's fine. My domain is too big. Oh yeah, I probably just finished one of them are cities. Yep. So we will give that away to someone else. Wonderful. We should get along just fine. Oh wait, I'm probably not lustful. Yes, I am. 45 years old and lustful. But... yeah, that attractive thing, I wonder if that expires. Yeah, once you're not able to actually have babies anymore. Oh, women can't live off their attractiveness for the rest of their lives. Ha ha. Oh, that's nasty. So even though she used to be pretty, now nobody cares. Oh, that's bad. Yeah, happy peasants. And plunder. Chance at gregarious. No. Did I just destroy a holding? Kinda looks like I did, doesn't it? Oh well. Here there's 12, and here there's 10, so let's go where there's 12, where there's 12. Loot. The other side here. There is 10. Okay. Everything's behind the forge. Okay. Be that way. No hurry. Hey, Louie now actually kind of holy balls. Improved relations. Yeah, the gift's expired. Expired. Gotta keep him happy. Well, he married a low-born Castilian woman. Good for him. Keep breaking down those walls. Oh, I can get myself another ambition. That's good. What should my ambition be? Change culture. Seek fame and glory. Have at least 1,000 prestige. That's gonna take a while. Improve martial, no. Adapt a lifestyle. Yeah. Win a war. Become king. Yeah, if only I could. Exalted among men. I think actually adapt a lifestyle is probably... I need a hobby. Yeah, let's just plunder the last bits here. Thank you. And find somewhere else to plunder. Yeah, this all sucks. Yep, I think actually the best one is that one. So let's go there. Double check. Yep, no, he's not. He's not Norse or anything, so that'll be fine. There isn't a head penalty for tech level 2. Wow. You can rot. Good. Oh my god, I'm ill. Not good. Wish I would stop being ill all the time. Hey, he came of legal age and he's a charismatic negotiator. That'll do. Good. Let's get him married to someone useful. Okay, lustful, that's good. She's got some stewardship. It would have to be either in that department or look for somebody with very high intrigue. And I think... yeah, she's Norse. And she's 16, so Bebes. I have to admit, I'm thinking Bebes here. Yep. Good, charismatic negotiator, awesome, ties lost in succession, unmarried heir. Oh, it finally sort of, hey, because he came of age, at least now he's listed there. I still can't improve my thing, but hey, it's something, right? It's something, the rise of the Shia, good luck with that. Have we destroyed everything here? Nope. What? Uh-huh, okay. Just wondering why. Hey, I'm alive! Good. Makes me very happy to be alive. Okay, anything else to raid around these parts? Ooh, you look delicious. Scrumptious, even. So... yeah. Just... go there, then split, and you guys stick around. Yeah, keep improving relations with him, that's wonderful. Look, we're at 49! Awesome. Put someone in jail. Well, let's just do that, shall we? And I could release you. But I could also ransom you for 25 gold. Or I could just hold you there indefinitely. I think holding you there would be a good choice right now. Okay, so 700 and something money will guarantee me the election. That's cool. Let's go with that. You know, for now. No, you can just rot. My cargo, no! I can't really complain though, since I've had plenty of 100 gold shipments arrive safely on my shores. Really eager to get this one done. So I can start building. No! God damn it. Ugh. Sorry, slight technical issue there. We'll be back. Yeah, next time. So, thanks for watching, guys, and hopefully that last save wasn't that far back. Anyway.